Follow-up, Feed the Need volunteers, who we had on this show last week, having a successful fundraiser over the weekend in Ocean Springs. The group earning enough money to feed the needy for at least 3 months. Isn't that great? The 10th annual Feed the Need, happening at Government Street Grocery. You'll recall the benefit fish fry and concert, a fundraiser for Feed the Sheep Food Kitchen. We're told the funds raised will help provide about 3,500 free meals to those in need.